We're officially in summer weather in Arizona, which means the pools are packed, outdoor events are starting to shift indoors, unless they include misters or a splash pad, and everyone is starting to get a little restless. In the last couple of weeks, we've seen lots of sellers get hit with pretty hefty requests during the inspection period, which is an indication that buyers are pushing back a bit on the prices that they're paying for houses, and a gap still exists between what sellers want for their homes and what buyers are willing to pay. In most cases, we can bring buyers and sellers together with just a few reminders. For our sellers, we're hoping to avoid these common inspection time pitfalls with preparation before going to market and setting expectations around the big three: roof, pool, and AC, knowing that these are likely to come up during our inspection period. We've got a little bit of a secret weapon though with seller's coverage. In fact, we just saved one client almost $300 on an AC repair just in time for showings later today. And for our buyers, we're looking at opportunities to strike a balance between sales price, concessions, and repairs that allow us to take advantage of the steady market, but not lose out on our chance to get in, often without competition, and with a bit of a leg up when we can. Home warranties come in handy here too. Their coverage on the unforeseen is impossible to beat. So here's the bottom line. Based on how long it took me to drive here today, there's no shortage of people out there. And based on the numbers, we still don't have enough homes for them. If you're waiting for 30 minutes to get into a restaurant on a Wednesday afternoon, there's also still some disposable income to be had. It just feels kind of yucky to spend it on your mortgage if you don't have to. But stable home prices are here to stay, as long as 11 out of the 17 cities are still in a seller's market. So wishing that those prices will come down just because the summer temps are up is a little like hoping for rain on a sunny day like today.